Totila is a black stallion born 2000 by Gribaldi Glendale Akteur. Now we see Totilas under the saddle of Matthias Alexander Rath in Aachen. Now Totila's first offsprings have arrived in the Grand Prix arenas, and they have also set completely new standards as they have inherited their sire's unique ability to collect and willingness to perform. The best example is our stallion Total Hope, who debuted with a series of wins in Grand Prix competition as an 8-year-old with Isabel Frese, after winning the Burg Pokal final 2019 with almost 80%. Another example is Glocks Toto Jr., who won the Dutch Dressage Championship with Edward Gahl with scores over 80% and over 86% in the freestyle. And Toto US, who won his first Grand Prix with a score of more than 80%. In Germany now, Totilas has produced 28 licensed stallions and 38 premium mares, 3 world records and 3 gold medals at the World Equestrian Games. Totilas can only be described with superlatives. With his performances in the dressage arena, he has touched people far beyond the sport of dressage and ensured a previously unknown popularity. With Matthias Alexander Rath in the saddle, he was the best horse in the German silver team at the Europeans in Rotterdam 2011, and 2012 he won 2 silver medals at the German Championships in Special and Freestyle, and 2015 he won Team Bronze at the European Championships in Aachen. In December 2020, Totilas died completely unexpectedly at the age of 20 due to colic. But I think it's a pleasure to have a view back to his big success and to see him again in the ring in this video. And the last center line with Passage Piaf in the typical way how Totilas has done this, and now his offsprings are stepping in his big footsteps.
Zal binnen na 9 jaar terug in Den Bosch. Hier is Totilas. in Den Bosch het weer zien met die legendarische Tortillas.
Rox Toto US. Laatste combinatie deze Anemone Hornstruksprijs. Ingeschreven in Duitsland bij het Hannoveranenverband. Goedgekeurd bij het KWP. Zoon van niemand minder dan Totilas. Moeder Sondra van Sir Donnerhal Eins. En verder achter de moeder Blue Horse Dons Juffrouw. De zoon van Totilas. Rox Toto US, Edward Gal.
And here's Toto US under Edward Gal. He has his first Grand Prix debut and got over 80% and was the winner of the test. And now here we see a few steps passage like his father, Tortillas. Total US is bred by Tortillas Sir Donnerhal. And Total Hope. He is written by Isabel Frese. For example, in the Nürnberger Book Pokal Final was the winner Toto Junior under Edward Gahl. He was Netherlands Dressage champion. And a colt by Tortillas Sir Donnerhal Depardieu.